This is where we live. It's a village of 200 people. We have 20 families, but we are all related. I mean, we all belong from one grandpa. We are the sons of the sons of the grandpa. So as we go there, you're allowed to ask questions, to take photos. We let you see how we make the fire and inside the houses and dances. I mean, the men dance and the lady dance. And after that, we go see inside the houses. And then in the end, we go to the market.
Is your grandfather still alive?
My grandfather passed away.
150.
Yes.
Just an update in case you didn't hear everybody. We're trying to arrange to get the Jeeps brought in here to short so you can just get a drive back, because I know some of you are a little tired and it might get a little late. So that way we can just enjoy our time here and then head back.
And so, you might want to tell everybody why you move every 9 years.
The reason why we move is after 9 years. We move because of the damage. The termites see the wood inside and the wood become weak. So every 9 years we nomadic to the new place. But we take nothing from the old house, we just take the skin. Because our mattresses is a cow skin in the house. So we just carry skin, but anything from the house, we knock them down and burn them. Okay? More question? Before we start the dance?
I want to take some pictures of the termites.
What is the dance?
We have like three different kinds of the song. Well, the first song is Welcoming Dance for You. And the one that we're walking around is the celebration song. I mean, the celebration is of the coming back from the bush. We also have competition, just as I told you. Yeah, the jumping is for competition. If you jump very high, you pay less down. Okay? So now we can start a dance?
Yes.
Mari.
I'm
Side.